3D view creation, full section view, half section view, and step section view. In this video, we will learn how to create full section view, half sectional view, and step section view. Also, it will guide us how to modify the section line and move views. This is a typical spline shaft. Before we create a section view, we create a standard view first. Then click the Full Section command. Select the base view. Pick points for the section line. Three different methods are available here. We can also choose a location alignment method. Pick a point to settle down the view. Create another one. Set section depth value. A red line will show the section depth. The section view will be sectioned from section line to the red line. Move the view to a suitable position. Drag view to move. It will keep orthogonal to the base view. Right-click on the section view, uncheck alignment. Now we can move the view anywhere. Next, we will learn how to create half section view. Firstly, create a standard view. Use full section command. Pick points for section lines. Let the line go through a half of the base view and skip the other half. Middle click to confirm the section line. Pick a point to place the section view. Click OK to confirm the result. The third case will show how to create the step section view. Firstly, create a standard view. Use full section command. Pick control points for the section line in different steps. Then pick a point to place the view. The section line can be modified by dragging a point on it. Merge steps into one. Right-click on the section line to insert a new step. Pick the step position. Then drag to align it to the center line of the hole.